This is Hettie Simmons Love. She lived between 1922 and 2023. She lived to be 100 years old. She was the first African American to earn an MBA or Master's of Business Administration from any Ivy League university, namely the Wharton School of the University of Pennsylvania.